Wednesday, Columbus and Toronto facing off for the first time this season. Sergei Bobrovsky with the night off, so Joonas Korpisalo was between the pipes, facing former Jacket Curtis McElhinney.
Clearing pass. Kadri walks in. Nylander right there with him. Kadri drops it back to the point. Long shot there. Save. Rebound. Korpisalo. Back-to-back stops. Jackets control. Toronto on a line change. On the right wing and across the line. Carlson throws it in front. Jackets jam at it and score. Or do they?
McElhinney's body was in the net, no question. Here's the play getting funneled towards Curtis McElhinney. You can see excellent job by Anderson in the paint. And there's the puck in the net. And Nick Foligno is the one to celebrate.
After video review, it was determined the puck fully crossed the goal line. We have a good goal.
Wimberg's got that skill to get it back to him.
Leafs on the turnover in front. Oh my, how did Korpisalo come up with that one? Again from point blank range. He turns it aside and gets a pat on the pads from Seth Jones. Nine rookies on this team. And they, along with the Jackets, two of the youngest teams in the entire National Hockey League. Dubinsky to the point. Quick shot. Pad save. Rebound scores! Boone Jenner continues his red hot play, as does Dubinsky and this line.
Oh, this line is hot. There's no question. And right from the faceoff, they go to work here. And Curtis McElhinney on that rebound. He had no chance as Boone Jenner's in front.
Agri lumbers through the center. Steal made there by Sock. Wenberg ahead here. Bjorkstrand scores. And that's what the Jackets are looking for from Oliver Bjorkstrand. His first of the season.
Oliver Bjorkstrand's in a top six role here with the Columbus Blue Jackets and takes advantage. Wenberg gets him that puck and he goes top shelf.
Looking for that backdoor play. Spinning and turning. Nick Foligno, but unable to get a shot, defended there by Morgan Rielly. Marinsky moves down, fires a shot, and scores! Power play goal! Yes, they still exist! And Werenski's got his second point.
Yeah, that's Wenberg faking a shot, going back to Werenski. Right off the left hip of the captain, Nick Foligno. Check out Foligno, he's down here. Goes off his hip.
Oh, yeah. Garrick wrist it wide of the net. Omarov, far side. Gardner off the point. Tried to send it towards the net. Quick shot there. Korpisalo is down. Rebound scores. Kadri left all alone in the slot. Able to send the rebound off Korpisalo back behind him. And Toronto is on the board. Omarov in pursuit. Seth Jones trying to protect that puck with his knees. Able to sweep it behind the net. Marinsky losing it there to Levo, and that puck deflected.
The Leafs just stay with it here. Grind it on the wall. We've seen them do this all night long. Just throw pucks towards the net from bad angles. They did that from the initial shift, and that's Levo. He scored last night. It looks like it went in off Kadri.
Better than 3 minutes left. Six skaters on for the Leafs. Here, thrown in front. Bozak tried to send it home, but tracking that puck down in the blue paint and hanging on is Korpisalo. Sight set. Morgan Rielly, shot blocked. Calvert will chip it ahead. And will it go? It does. Empty net goal. Matt Calvert ices it. It's 5-2 Columbus.
The Blue Jackets win 5-2. Columbus now has 77 points on the season, surpassing their total from last year altogether. Korpisalo makes 31 saves in the win. He is now 4-1 in six appearances with the Jackets this season. Nick Foligno reaches the 20-goal mark for the second time in his NHL career. Friday, the Jackets will host the Penguins, and Saturday, the Leafs take on the Senators.